The Vermont Sheriffs Association is calling for Franklin County Sheriff John Grismore to resign. Vermont Sheriffs Association President Sheriff Mark Anderson says Grismore should resign to restore public trust. He says the use of excessive force and the flaunting of responsibility for his actions in August 2022 have demonstrated his inability to provide the professional leadership necessary to fulfill the duties and responsibilities of the office he was elected to uphold.